that's my main. So let's see if Spoodler is still got that strat down. He's been playing as Alpha a lot lately, so I think he's gotten even better in this matchup.
Yeah. Now both these characters can wall carry quite well, even on this stage, which is a pretty long stage.
Now remember, this is a first of two, the best of three,
right? Oh, Speedkicks going in hard, not wasting any time. I think he realized that Spoodler is on defense, he holds back a lot.
Yep.
And he's not waiting to give him a chance. Making a quick...